ragged and weary from their travels, the company emerged from the hidden pass to find themselves near Rivendell, the last homely house east of the sea. There, they sought counsel from Lord Elrond, one of the few elves who could reveal the secrets of the map they carried.
Gandalf!
Lord Elrond.
Strange for orcs to come so close to our borders. Something or someone has drawn them near.
Ah, that may have been us.
Welcome, Thorin, son of Thrain.
I do not believe we have met.
And what were you doing on the Great East Road?
Our business is no concern of elves.
For goodness sake, Thorin, show him the map.
Erebor. Cirith Ethil.
Moon runes.
Can you read them?
Ask for your assistance.
stand by the grey stone when the thrush knocks, and the setting sun, with the last light of Durin's day, will shine upon the keyhole.
We have to be standing in exactly the right spot at exactly the right time. Then, and only then, can the door be opened.
There are some who would not deem it wise.
Tell me, Gandalf, did you think these plans and schemes of yours would go unnoticed?
The dragon has long been on your mind.
There is something at work beyond the evil of Smaug.
Morgul Blade.
They speak of a necromancer living in Dol Guldur.
A sorcerer who can summon the dead.
Gandalf, Sauron is vanquished. No such power exists in this world. The question of this dwarvish company, however, troubles me deeply.
My Lord Elrond, the dwarves, they've gone.
Undeterred by the advice of the elves and the White Council.
Hold on! Markarth!
Ah! Thank you. Shelter!